motorhead and everything's gonna be set at 10. So, these, we were in, what was it, Amherst?
Amherst.
These guys fucking left me in Amherst, eh?
For how many hours?
I don't know, 3. I went up to get have a piss and a shit. And
take a
fucking,
look at it, wouldn't you leave
the
van
was
too?
Gone.
He made it drop a deuce.
It's only Randy, you can get a new one.
Oh, here, Darren. Randy Doll. Randy Doll.
And I had to sit there with some fucking God guy that's like, the lines on your hand mean Jesus is talking to you. This
one's
called
just wrote that song.
Class of 85. We'll be right back.
power amp in it. Use your pedal as the preamp.
Straight to back in Heartland, Quebec. Oh, this is great. Chiquito Papa, here we go. So anyways, yeah, it's great to be back to DJs. We had a blast last year. We're having the same this year. Yeah, it's called drugs. Mobile TOT wants better than playing video games. He wants to move, I understand. Come on, get naked and run around or something. I'm gonna. It's gonna be awesome. I'm Irish, so I'm a little tasty.
You got something up now, big time, or what?
Hey, we're just gonna put on a little bit of W. Brad's having trouble with his
lady, dude.
Players. Come just a little closer. Keep coming.
There you go.
Everybody should come a little closer. We are all friends here. Come closer. You know, grab a guy, grab a girl, put your hand
on. Everyone come on have a dance. Let's pretend there's a Woodstock.
Everybody loves everybody.
Just to show you how much we love everybody, who had a mullet? Who has a mullet? I don't think anyone here has a mullet. If you guys don't like mullets like us, we like mullets.
We got a song for you. I don't know if you're ready, Brad, or no?
Yeah, hang on a sec.
Yeah. In our hometown,
Brad's our guitar
mullets
tech.
Are like fucking the worst thing. I don't know. I like my mullet. I like your mullet.
Drummer, still a fucking mullet. This one's called If You're Happy With Your Mullet, Clap Your Hands. If you're happy with your mullet, clap your hands. If you're happy with your mullet, and you really want to show it, if you're happy with your mullet, clap your hands. This one's called One More Time. Thank you.
get another one. This Shy Zoolander CD, which are $10 over there. You go see John, jump it anywhere. This one's called Waste Me.
If I urinate off the
stage. You're into the golden shower? So am I. You're going to make a beautiful husband someday. I'll be your boyfriend.
Oh, shit, was that a laugh?
Rand's tuning his electric twanger now. We're getting eaten alive by mosquitoes. And, that's all I know about pain. See that guy there? Buy stuff from him. He'll love you. He'll call you by your name.
Is that Roger's Locked Inside?
Oh, is that Roger's Locked Inside next?
Oh, no, listen.
Locked Inside.
This is our last CD. This one's called Locked Inside. That was called Locked Inside.
Okay, we need somebody to
reset.
Hey, BJ. Can you restring my guitar for me?
Yeah.
All right. This one's called Big Deal About Nothing.
I'm
of fun.
Okay,
you gotta remember, guys, last time we were here, we had this little Greek guy named Nick, who's been with us for the last 3 years. Brad here, B-Rad, he's been with us for 2 weeks. He's been with us for 2 weeks.
That's
B-Rad.
What?
Hey,
I'm older than you.
He's 28.
I was here, I knew you were.
Only one he's been, he's 32, so we win. Anyway, when Brad's drunk, it's B-Rad. Yeah. You're B.
As soon as I leave, you resume.
You're B.
Your status, B-Rad status.
You're B minus, dude.
Go!
Are you guys ready to have some fun?
Are you, hey, if you don't know this, you should just go home.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready for this? You'll know it. Here it goes. Brad's still tuning. And it goes like this. Watch the microphones, I chip my fucking tube!
Once again,
this is now the best of you!
guys doing?
Good thing at the place I work, they have a dental plan, so I don't play anything for dental work because I chipped a tooth. My front two teeth are fake anyway. And but hey, I'm really, 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 really unbelievably good. Anyway, so I don't know. What do you want me to say? Do you care what I have to say?
Not really.
You do? Have you bought a CD yet? You bought one last year? Well, it's different this year. It's got a different cover. I don't know, anyway. Now, but talk to that guy. If you want, we got a lot of shit, eh? We got our own stuff. We got compilations that we're on. And we got other bands. Like, if you like the... My recommendations, there's Go Carbona. There's the, Comrades. And, oh, is it really? You bastards? I was going to buy that. And they're kick-ass albums. But buy the Joe Ramone tribute. 31 bands from like, you got Germany, Belgium, you got Argentina, Brazil, you know, you name it, it's on there. And all songs about the Ramones due to the fact that my idol died. Let's give a clap for Joey Ramone. There you go. Right on. And Dee Dee too. Hey, I'm going to grow my hair like Dee Dee so I can be the only redheaded Dee Dee around. My name's Darren, it starts with a D, it all works out. This next song is called Black Cloud.
Thank you.
just sucks. I'm sweaty. The bugs are biting me. My underwear isn't as absorbent as I thought it would be. Should have ordered the pens.
Yeah, everyone else get up here too and share the bugs.
Yeah, share the bugs, dude.
Get up here and let them feed on you.
They're only bugs, man.
We're gonna turn into pin cushions and shit.
Thank you.
Oh.
Theo, remember it.
That's about all you can get. And Brad's never learned it. We'll play, what do we got here?
We got one called Falling Down. This is a new one. So, listen to this one.
Everybody pogo, pogo.
Pogo.
Ready? We're not ready. We're gonna be ready in.
It's kinda like the Ramones song, man.
Two. Three. Four. You got your shirt on, that's why. Why? Because you're getting eaten alive? Yeah, if you get naked, I'll get naked. We'll all get naked. It'll be anarchy. It'll be great. I got naked in Churro, man. The girls ran. I never felt more belittled in my life. Okay.
Hey, you guys over there in the big circle there.
Hey, you guys there in the little circle, big circle. The song is about our hometown just outside.
Whoever ends first has to eat the bread.
Holy fuck. This song's about the Black Donnellys, and if you guys haven't heard of them, you should go look it up in the library. The Black Donnellys. This one's called Kill the Donnelly. Holy shit.
This is Kill the Donnellys part two.
Part two.
Part two.
Up on some shit here.
This is another song, or if you don't know it, you should run to Nebraska. I don't know.
Who here is an AC/DC fan? Yeah. Oh, this one's for you then. Can you guess which one we'll do?
She's a whole lot of woman.
No.
Is there a dentist in the audience that can take care of my chipped tooth?
Are you guys ready?
Here goes! Dirty!
Message!
Thank you.
She's dead!
Fuck you, man. Get back on that fucking shit.
Really? Fuck.
Fucking Southern Ontario.
Have a beer first.
Man. Yeah,
have a beer first.
Okay, start that back up. I'm gonna speed a chef version.
Hey, I thought that was When I Come Around by Green Day.
Well, I'm
caught. Never mind.
How bizarre.
The loser and the user, so I don't need no accuser. Find out.
How bizarre.
My sheep are.
Are you guys ready? We wrote this song like this week. He played the phone book.
So we wrote this one about a bag lady who got up on stage and was smacking her ass the last time on tour.
Which Matt's mom will get up on stage. Okay.
I'm gonna play like this so everything isn't coherent.
Here we go. You guys ready?
It's called Billy, Get Off Your Sister. There's tons of sheep in the field.
Rick, get off.
All right, Rick, it's called Concrete Queen. Thank you.
that's the other one we kind of know.
Hey, if they play Gibber, everybody start a circle pass.
Everybody gave the ball down
here.
Everybody.
Fucking balls at all.
Wait.
Even if you don't have balls, yeah.
We'll play that shitty song Gibber if all y'all come up here. Hang on with this guy. I'll play with my pants around my ankles. It'll be awesome.
Hey,
Taylor.
Come here.
Taylor. Oh, Taylor. Come on, old man! Christian Harden! Come on, hey Joel! Hey Joel! Hey Nesbitt!
Hey, dude, to the video camera!
Come on up here and take these fuckers for this song. Who knows all the words? Who knows all the words? PJ, why don't you come sing it with me? Come sing it with me, come on. You can have that mic. That one right there. Pull it right off the stand.
Hey, I don't really know the chorus.
So I'll cue you.
Want you to walk around,
hey, that's cool.
All
right.
I got a mosh a little bit. Tell me, Arnold.
Of course, man. Right there. Hey, who knows the verses?
Hey,
who knows the verses?
Yeah,
hey,
yeah,
but
I'm
going to
walk around.
I know you want
it. I don't know. Do it, man.
Are you guys ready? Darren.
Hey, bro.
Looks like I'm
I hope one
by
you.
Get
them all up here. I hope
hey, everybody get the fuck up here. This is going to be the best pit you've ever been in.
Damn yeah, right, because I'm going to jump in there naked.
Hey, Joel Nesbitt, quit smoking a goddamn cigarette and get up in here, you pussy.
Take a look at these cock and balls.
Yeah.
Come on, Mitchell.
Smoke this. Motherfucker. Oh, yeah.
This song is for you, son of a motherfucker, man. And what's your name? What are you about to count them all? What's your name? It's fucking cock, man. Yeah, I'm trying to matter you to watch your ass in the fucking face. When you see that you're on the man, you're running with a man. Oh, I like the camera.
Walk this side.
You guys are done?
No.
Fuck that.
Great luck. I gotta stop drinking.
Hey, play walk this side, man.
Please, there's the road. Yours are greener than me.
Come on.
We're done. Sorry. We're going to do locked inside, and then we're getting the fuck out of here, because we're going to hibernate in the van.
Is anyone really, really, really offended by me playing naked?
No!
Oh, you're awesome, dude.
Because my mom's going to smell liquor on my breath when I go home. two days from now.
Ready. This one's called Locked Inside. Whoa, see that? That's just wrong. Something here.
Hey, you never said this is gonna be your last song.
We gotta make it that, or we're gonna be electrocuted.
Dude, I just wanna stop so I can put my shorts back on.
Hot pants.
What is everybody else?
Hey, is the microphone shorts?
Hey, dude. When's this shocking you?
What?
She's all over it because you guys suck. And you didn't mosh. Fuckers. Hey!
You should touch an instrument and then touch most of that mic, BJ.
Hey, man, what are you drinking? What? Got an instrument from my mouth to the mic? I'll get electrocuted and die. But I say we got a fire going and we'll start partying.
Alright.
I know you got
it. I started partying hours ago.
That fucking dude, we had to.
What time did you guys show up?
9.
They've been here for 3 days.
Sorry if I offended anybody by my nudity.
Nudity's always
really, cool. Really, I really don't care.
Hey, the stars are out.
If you like what you see, talk to me after the show.
It's 1-800-DARREN at Grayline. Fucking Taurus sucks. Are there any Taurus here tonight?
You're a Taurus, I knew it.
Okay. Oh God, my boot. Thank you.
don't know where he is. He's not talking to me.
Why?
Because I didn't believe him.
If he does contact you, I think that it would be in the best interest of your safety if you called us. Now, here's my card. Toll-free number. Interesting work.
Terry's name should be on this wall. Shit. Why'd you want us to meet you here anyway, huh?
Because they're watching me. See if I go to Alex. That's why you're taking me.
Why would I want to see him?
Because he knows which one of us is next.
So, drive the speed limit, okay?
Oh, and don't pass on the right. Billy, wait a minute here. I'm getting a vision. You're the next one, man.
Hey, man, why'd you say that?
Because if you say another word, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
All the candles in the world would not be enough to match the burning in my soul and the fever in my heart. Count the places of devotion. Count the altars of despair as we're going, 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 going down.
He could be anywhere from here to a mile down the road. So you guys drive down there, start that way, and we'll meet back around the middle. All right, it'll take half the time.
Up there. Somehow, Flight 180, are they still in flight?